Hello, I've just finished book 84 of my 100 book challenge. I'm reading 100 books I already owned before buying any new ones. It was Beauty and the Beast by Ed McBain, which was pretty good. Cheers.